Joe Biden spending money on junk we don't need, costing Kansas families over $700 more per month. Milk is up nearly 20%, eggs almost 40%, and I feel the pain too because I do the grocery shopping. That's why I've always opposed excessive government spending, because working families in Kansas need some relief so they can afford the good stuff.
Ron.
It was worth a shot. I'm Ron Estes, and I approve this message.